Community members are holding a rally for a dirt bike rider fatally shot earlier this month. Investigators say 30-year-old David Jones was shot after a Philadelphia police officer noticed him driving erratically in North Philadelphia on June 8th. Authorities say Officer Ryan Parnell fired his weapon after he found a weapon in Jones' waistband. The community is demanding Parnell be charged. The rally is scheduled for 4 o'clock today.